like having stuff just come back. Now you can see like in the thumbnail while you guys are eating.
All right, guys, I'm Jason Johannan. This is the Led by Example Challenge. Today, I'm gonna be representing Will Hernandez. He's a guard for the New York Giants, and we're gonna be doing his McDonald's meal order challenge. And we'll get to that in a little bit, but first I gotta start out with my from t-shirt, and then we're gonna upgrade a little bit. Dude, this thing is like, when you get something in the mail when you're a little kid for Christmas, and your parents hide it for a week, that's what this is like. Okay. So, got my boy Will Hernandez, and we're gonna change real quick. Let me go ahead.
All right, guys, so we're about to get our meal challenge started. I got all these guys here. I'm blindfolded with our Will Hernandez meals, and we're gonna get this thing started.
Let's get it.
All right, so these guys, they don't know what's in front of them. Only I do, and Will Hernandez does, obviously, since his meal. So the name of the game that we're gonna play, actually, let's start off. This is Ryan over here. Say hi, Ryan.
Hello.
This is Terrence. I got Terrence. And I got Jet. Okay. So they're gonna each have to try one item of food at a time. And I have five items in front of them. So they get a point for every item that they get correct. And then we'll tally it up at the end. Okay. All right, Ryan. Go ahead, grab your first item. See? Okay.
Okay.
So we'll reveal the answers to the end. I'm just gonna take down what he eating.
Yeah,
say out loud what you think it is.
It's just a regular hamburger.
Just a regular hamburger? Okay. All right, so put that down. Let's see what else you got on that Will Hernandez order.
Right back here.
Steak. Is this one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there you go.
What's it called?
Remember, you gotta be specific if something is regular or spicy or burger or Filet-O-Fish, I don't know, whatever you think it is.
This is like the, what's it called? The deluxe chicken sandwich.
Deluxe chicken sandwich? Yeah. Alright. This Chick-fil-A, my guy? Okay. So, now, oh,
that's how it actually
went. All right, it's all good. It's a party foul. All right, so we'll give you one more, and then we'll come back for the drinks after. All right, Ryan, go ahead. Actually,
you gotta here. Put it in front of me.
There you go. Ryan. No, I got
this.
Yeah.
Okay, that's all right.
If you don't get this, I'm gonna smack you. So yeah. Okay. All right, Terrence.
All right.
So.
Start.
You're not near any drinks. Yeah, go ahead. So, go ahead. Grab what you think.
All right, let's see what it is. It's gonna be some type of sandwich.
Amber, you loving that sandwich?
It's about to be an ASMR video.
Oh, no.
Alright, definitely a regular hamburger.
This is so good. Alright, I got Will Jr. over there. So, alright, Terrence. Your next item. Might have to do a little extra work to get that one done. Well, tastes like
it's a filet of fish.
Okay. So go ahead, grab the last item, my bad. There you go, I'll give it to you. Yo, if you're worried about COVID, don't hang out with us. This upstairs got it. All right, I'm stealing these.
Give me a second. I'm gonna have to down some of these.
Leave.
I gotta think about this.
All right, so the fries are a freebie for sure. All right. Taking this eating challenge. It's not an eating challenge, bro. This isn't a mukbang.
All right, all right. It's definitely french fries. Final answer.
How much salt he put on it?
Like 70%.
How big is the box?
It's a large.
All right. I mean, you know, we'll do the small. All right, Jed. Jed is up. So go ahead. Yeah, kind of. There you go. And now these boys are. That's a Big Mac? Okay. Yeah, so follow-up question.
What's up?
Will doesn't get something on his Big Macs, and he gets something extra added. Yeah. What did he add? What did he take away? He took away what? He struggled.
Oh yeah.
Pickles. Pickles? Alright, so no pickles. Alright, Ryan. Uh-huh. What do you, I forgot to ask. You had similar sales. What do you think Will took away? I should have asked you right after you took it, but you wanna take another bite?
Which one? The burger or the chicken?
The burger. You got a cheerleader, my guy. We'll be right back. May I guess? Guess what that is?
Alright, what is it?
I don't know. I'm just kidding. There you go. It's from Chick-fil-A. Alright. Spicy chicken sandwich? All right. All right, guys. So now we're gonna show who is our winner and what their answers were and what they were actually eating. Okay, so now let's head back. So, Jed, how you doing? All right, so, I know, just kidding. Now, you said that you had a Big Mac and a spicy chicken sandwich. You are 2 for 2. All right, so you also were correct on both the drinks. This is a regular high C Fanta, minus 2 points because you didn't say high C.
Okay, okay.
And then you did get it correct for caramel frappuccino. That goes for these kids over here. Ryan's not done yet. Okay, and then Terrence. So Terrence said that he had a hamburger and a Filet-O-Fish.
They switched it though, so
yeah.
I technically
should
have won.
Yeah,
okay. We should taste the fish. That's why I'm like, yeah.
What fish?
Okay. So, Terrence, you 0 for 2, my guy. I'm sorry, bud.
Next game.
It's all good. We go to Jollibee. These guys are Filipino representing.
We go to Jollibee, it's over with. You yeah. already know your boy's gonna win it.
That'll be a. It's time that I get 0 menu items correct. And then Ryan, who...
2 for 2.
Okay. So Ryan said that he had a hamburger. Here to go.
I don't know. I think it flew away. Probably flew away.
Yeah. And Ryan said deluxe chicken sandwich. Okay. So... I didn't know they have deluxe chicken sandwiches. At McDonald's. Yeah, so you were right. It was a chicken sandwich. Maybe. Yeah. But it was spicy. So that was the part. So, and yeah, you guys both got the drinks right. Jed, you're our winner.
Woo! Let's go, Jed.
Thank you guys for watching this Will Hernandez challenge. Keep doing big things, guys. And next time we'll catch you at Jollibee. All right,
yes,
guys.
Sir.
Take care. And then I'm going to say one goodbye from these guys.
Adios.
And Terrence, Jed, and Ryan. All right, guys. See you later. So, the Will Hernandez meal, let's start with
maybe
2 McDoubles, no pickles, 2 Big Mac meals, large, no pickles as well, Fanta soda. I added 2 more for these guys so they all can have one. 2 crispy spicy chicken sandwiches, large fries, another Fanta, and he likes to finish it off with a caramel frappe. And if you're in the right area, you can get 2 hash browns for the all-day breakfast. But yeah, that is the Will Hernandez meal.